Welcome back, Slayers, to another War Robots video. Today, I will be showcasing the Absorber Shield robots on the channel. Let me know what you think about these robots in the current meta. Personally, all Absorber robots are very useful in many situations, especially when stopping an aggressive push of a Titan to hold beacons until help arrives to protect fellow allies or important key ally robots, and so on. You guys can see the builds I am using on the screen right now. After going through a few games earlier, I realized that a few old robots like the Harpy and Siren with Yang Li Legendary Pilot pose a significant threat to this hangar, and so, to counter this threat, I am using the Phase Shift primarily. Also, if you would like to see more such content, please smash the like video and consider subscribing to the channel. I will also be covering all the Absorber robots one by one because personally, they are my favorite and very useful too. With that said and done, let's move to some gameplay. Overall, there is a lot more to explore. Personally, I felt that these robots are still viable, but need the right components, timing, and positioning. Thanks for watching, and until next time, Slayers.